The Saints rookies enter the battlefield for their biggest battle to date.
It's on all of our guys.
The 20 rookies who weigh close to a combined 5,000 pounds face off against a fierce and tough opponent. The crawfish, a crustacean that weighs anywhere from 6 to 8 ounces. The rookies spent an hour tackling hundreds of pounds of crawfish.
What do you think about the crawfish?
It's definitely a little interesting, but I'm loving it, man. It's awesome. It's pretty cool. The sausage and the corn goes well together.
How many of these do you think you could put away?
Each one of these? I don't know. Probably like at least 200, 300. Is that a lot?
I would say it's a lot.
It's a lot of work just to get to the actual crawfish, though, but, you know, I feel like it's pretty good. It's like lobster to me, kind of.
And for most of these rookies, they're having it for the very first time at Super Boil 49.
At first, I didn't like the way they was looking at me, but after I get used to it and started tasting, I was like, all right, this is actually pretty good.
I'm from California. I never had crawfish before.
How good do they taste after not having them for 5 years?
Oh, they taste amazing. I've been missing out this whole time.
Jake Haner will always remember his first taste at crawfish, getting help from 5-year-old Colt Babbitt.
My guy Colt was helping me out. That guy was surgical. He was getting after it. He was loving it.
Then there's Nick Anderson, who's not a stranger to having crawfish in his time at Tulane.
Does it ever get old eating crawfish?
Nah, never, never. Especially if they're as good as these, man. It's always a tasty meal eating here.
Nick was always a leader at Tulane and continues that at this boil, helping teach his teammate Jordan Howden how to peel crawfish.
As soon as I sat down, he said, "You ready?" I said, "Yeah, I think so." So, he's best teacher right there, my boy.
Hey, man, hey, you stick with me, you're going to go places in this city.
So I think for lifetimes, we've been trying to settle this little debate between Louisiana and Maryland, crawfish versus crabs. You know, here it's all about crawfish and football. And Maryland, well, they have their own little saying.
Crab cakes and football. That's what Maryland does.
So who on this Saints squad, specifically a rookie, that can help us settle this little debate? Well, there is somebody who is just behind us.
Thank you.
And that would be Saints first-round pick Brian Brzee, who's from Maryland.
The crabs of Maryland are steamed. These are boiled. That's different. I mean, it's the same relative. Like, I feel like you sit down, everyone just hangs out for a while, pick and eat crabs or crawfish. And so, that's kind of the same. Obviously, you know, it tastes a little bit different. I don't think I have a preference either way. I think I can do either one.
Which one do you like more?
I'm putting them on the same level, even.
For Maryland, to down under. Punter Lou Headley, the Australian, has had crawfish back at home, but it has a different name.
Back in Australia, we've got something similar. We call them yabbies, though, so a little different terminology, but yeah, really good.
Yabbies?
Yeah, we call them yabbies. Yeah.
What is it?
It's essentially a crawfish, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
They just call them yabbies.
We just call them yabbies, yes, sir.